What are you doing?
I'm checking out apartments around here.
You sure you don't want to give school another try?
Really? You ready to be rid of me that quick? I've been here like 3 days. We've said maybe that many words to each other, but no, I can go.
No, that's not what I meant. I just... Never mind. Sorry I bugged you.
What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry?
You can't sit here for 5 minutes and pretend to have something to talk about with me.
You want me?
I want you to act like a goddamn father.
Watch your mouth.
Good! That's a start.
Trisha, I don't know what you want from me.
I wanted a Christmas card, Jerry. Or birthday. Or graduation. Or really any of the thousands of reasons parents find to tell their kids they love them. Why did you never send me a Christmas card? Why did you vanish from my world until Mom died?
Because your mother told me to. I don't want to trash the image you might have of your mother after she's died. But she wasn't perfect. She was hurtful, mean, belittling. But she loved you. And she wanted what was best for you. And she felt that what was best for you wasn't me.
I don't know what's going on in your personal life, Jerry, but whatever it is, it's clearly spilled over into your professional life. You have drastic swings of effectiveness where your sales record yo-yos from zero to perfect and back to zero again in a matter of weeks. And then you attack a potential client's office equipment.
Well, I didn't really attack it. It was more of a...
I don't care, Jerry. The behavior makes you a risk, and that's not something my company can handle. You have people who are vouching for you here. People who are trying really hard to get you in the running for this. And when you do these things, you make them look like idiots. You make the whole company look like idiots. If you were anyone else, I would cut you immediately and send you back to Milton Hill. But under the circumstances, I'll give you one more chance, Jerry, one.
Executive VP of Dime Tech, hiring all sales positions. What is this?
This is the key to the handcuffs. I'm gonna interview next week. I think you should too.
Oh yeah, that's just what I need, another sales job.
Oh, but come on, Jerry. This is not some antiquated door-to-door job. This sees you in an office, at a desk, on the phone, selling real products to real clients. I'm telling you, man.
Thank you for your concern.
Oh, brother.
But I do not think this is the answer.
Okay, buzzkill. If you change your mind, I'll be somewhere on Fox Hill Road today. Won't that be a slice of heaven?